This is my most recent painting of the Astromeria. It's wonderful as a cut flower because it lasts so long. My usual method of painting is having the flowers be very realistic, but the background beautifully abstract. And you can see I'm going from dark to light in the background and cool colors to warm colors. I'm going to turn the painting upside down because I find it easier to work that way and not get distracted. This is how I lay in the background color. I make a hatchwork of colors that I do use in the painting itself, the background. So it's basically just a hatchwork like that, back and forth, clean my brush. Usually I wait till it dries. And now I'm going to use burnt sienna and go right over those same areas. Eventually, it will make a nice transition for the background of the Astromeria.